Opinion, how does Dajjal communicate and give orders to his followers? At the very end of the Quran, Allah warns us about Allazi yuwaswisu fi sudurin nas min al-jinnati wan nas. It is a inspiring or putting thoughts and ideas into the heart, and as a consequence these people believe that these are their own thoughts. He does this through the shayateen. Shayateen, plural of shaitan. The Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, وَيُبْعَثُ مَعَهُ الشَّيَاتِينَ, that the shayateen are going to be raised with Dajjal. This hadith in Kanzul Ummal. The shayateen are going to be raised with Dajjal. And these shayateen, plural of shaitan, the jinn. These shayateen are going to do something very interesting. يُشَبِّهُونَ بِالْأَمْوَاتِ, they're going to take the form of human beings who died. Your father died 40 years ago. And lo and behold, here is your father standing in front of you. He has the face, the appearance, the shape, everything of your father. He has your father's voice. He has your father's mind. He speaks to you as only your father could speak. يُشَبِّهُونَ بِالْأَمْوَاتِ يَقُولُونَ لِلْحَيِّ, and they will then speak to those who are alive. تَعْرِفُونِي, what's wrong, my son? Can't you recognize me? أَنَا أَبُوك, I am your father. أَنَا أَخُوك, I am your brother. أَوْ ذُو قَرَابَةٍ مِّنْ, or some close relative. From this hadith, we know the link between Dajjal and the shayateen.
اخترت رجل بصوت وخيل فما لك في الأرض درب صحيح إلى الله عود